I did want to at least mention, because it's cosmic good news, but NASA announced today that as a result of the coordination of multiple telescopes, both in space and mounted on the ground, seven Earth-like planets have been discovered in a single star system. All of the planets apparently can, under certain circumstances, support liquid water, and three are in the habitable zone around that star, which is a dim star, but they're packed very close to it, so it sort of makes up for that. Anyway, we don't have the capacity to get to it anytime soon. Obviously, we don't know yet if there is life on these planets, although next year a new satellite will be launched that could potentially discover if some of the chemicals that we believe are responsible or necessary for life will be on there. But very good news. This is unlike any previous discovery of Earth-like planets in the past.
Well, one man did know.
It is an alien force, not of this world.
But he thinks...
We're under attack!
Okay, we're gonna launch a satellite, find out if they have life extension technology in this system.
And in fact, you know who's going to be in that shuttle?
I want to go to space!
I never agreed with him more. I want him to go to space.
That's right.
Podcast The Young Turks anytime you want. TYTnetwork.com/join.
I think it's weird.
No, it's not weird. In fact, you'll think,
you know, I'm like a smart person.
Do it now. TYTnetwork.com/join.